Hi, ladies and gentlemen, have you ever encountered with this kind of situation before? Like, it is so hard to clean an oil stain on the kitchen surface and it makes you feel like don't want to cook anymore. But don't worry, this brand that I'm going to mention today will definitely be your lifesaver. In the following slide, we will conduct a business pitching to show the product development of this brand, Vinda. Vinda Deluxe Kitchen White helps its customer to clean the kitchen more effectively and conveniently by offering affordable kitchen cleaning products. The mission of our brand, Vinda, is to provide high-quality hygiene products and services, while the vision is to become Asia's first choice of hygiene products and services. Now, I will briefly describe the common problem faced and how our products are going to solve the needs. First, the APG decontamination factor and the high-grade non-woven are making the kitchen white softer and tender for cleaning. Hence, assisting customers like me who always felt lazy to remove the oil stain on the surface quickly. Next, the nitrile fiber technology of the product is making it extra strong to clean any surface by consuming the shortest time period. Other than that, the gentle formula in the product helps to take care of your hand. It is especially beneficial for those females that are worrying about having a rough housewife hand. For those customers that are not financially independent or having a low income level, they might be having a limited shopping budget every month. However, purchasing this product will not cause any significant impact as the selling price is low and affordable. Lastly, the fresh lemon essence is guaranteed to provide a fresh or fragrant, clean and deodorizing that eliminate the stinking smell in the kitchen. To indicate the opportunity of this product prospect, we are looking into some market trends. This data has shown the frequency of people cooking per week at home in Malaysia. 95% of millennials who have an age range between 18 to 29 cook weekly at home. However, 60% of older counterparts cook at home 5 or more times per week. Moreover, this data has shown the eating habit of Malaysians since RMCO began. Undoubtedly, 85% of respondents consume home-cooked food every day, while only 12% of the respondents choose to dine in. Next, this data has shown the frequency of people consuming meals in different ways. 63% of Malaysians cook at home 5 or more times weekly, while only 6% of Malaysians cook at home during weekends. Apart from the market trend, the survey result that I'm showing right now indicate the needs of product more precisely. First of all, 79.7% of the 69 respondents have faced struggle while cleaning the kitchen, while 73.9% of the 69 respondents are still using normal dishcloth to clean the kitchen. From the observation, we believe that most people are not really familiar with the product kitchen wipe. So our business will put a lot of effort into field marketing strategy. Now let's move on to the third part, which indicates the solution and the value proposition. This is the unique proposition of our brand. Except for the features mentioned previously, the selected qualities large size non-woven fabric of Vinda can indicate a huge comparison with the unknown competitor, as stated in the picture. Although we are having a wide range of targeted consumers, however, all of them are having the same objective, which is looking for products that assist them to clean up the kitchen more effectively with a minimum time and cost required. This table has provided the full list of the product feature, description and benefit. Most of it is mentioned earlier except for the usage of RO pure water technology and upgraded folding mode. All these optimized features allow our brand to own competitive advantage in the market. The data above has shown the user's interest by sub-region who searched for the term cooking in the past 12 months. Based on the web search result, Selangor has the higher total search volume of 100. It was followed by Penang and other sub-regions. The same goes for the term kitchen cleaner. Only two states are shown in the search result, which are Selangor and the Federal Territory of Kuala Lumpur. In terms of the industry trend, this data has shown the web search analysis of interest over time for the term cooking in the past 12 months. The same goes for this, but in another term, which is kitchen cleaner. In the following slide, I'm going to illustrate the characteristic of our customer and competitor. The figure shown in the slide is the consumer persona of our main target market, which is the female working adult. Most of them are aged between 45 to 59 that are looking for high quality kitchen wipe to shorten the kitchen cleaning process. They also attach a great importance to appearance, hence product with gentle formula will definitely be their priority. This data has shown that the Asia Pacific is the largest region in the wipe market, accounting for 34.1% of total in 2020. It indicates the huge potential development in the Malaysian market. As a result, 84.1% of the respondents are willing to purchase a Vinda kitchen wipe and 56.5% of them prefer to buy it with a price between 10 to 15 ringgit Malaysia. To determine our potential customer, we are looking from different aspects such as gender, age group, and marital status. Based on the research, we should not restrict our target consumer by gender and age, but target more on married individuals since most single prefer ordering outside food. Also, we should not only focus on advertising, but also develop a great content to increase SEO ranking in the web search result. Moreover, Facebook is the most suitable platform for us to advertise on since we are targeting on older consumer base, while Shopee is the most suitable e-commerce platform for us to operate the business. Throughout this comparison of the quantity sold and ratings, we can see that Shopee is definitely having a better choice to operate the business. In terms of the competition, Clean, Bokoso, and SoFresh are the three main competitors of Vinda. Compared to Vinda, they are selling a cheaper selling price, so they are able to target more customers with lower income. However, they own a lower market share compared to Vinda as their products are lower in quality. To stand out from the stiff competition in the market, Vinda owns a few competitive advantages which are high sales volume, full star rating, guarantee assurance, and high quality. Thank you for listening. Now I will pass on to the next presenter, Yiwen, which will illustrate about our business model, our team, and how we are going to use the fund. Thank you.
Thank you, Sinjay. Now, I will continue to do the business pitching. In the following slides, I'm going to pitch about the business model to show how our business is earning money. This is the business canvas model of our brand Vinda. To improve customer retention and strengthen the relationship with them, we have curated a social media blog to update any relevant information about our business, such as new products or promotions. Also, we offer a loyalty program to our existing customers. For instance, they can enter the discount code I am back during the checkout stage and when we offer on the next purchase. In terms of the revenue streams, Shopee and Lazada are the platforms where we can receive cash sales and also YouTube revenue that is received from the advertisement. This slide is showing the customer journey map, which indicates the user action, touch points, pain points of customer in different stages. This persona is referred to as our ideal customer, which is the female working adult with two kids. As mentioned in the last slide, there are a few stages that customers will encounter while purchasing the products. As business owners, we also create different posters to attract them to make purchasing decisions. This is the poster in the awareness stage. In this stage, we want our customers to acknowledge their needs by listing out some common problems which are mostly encountered. During the consideration stage, this poster indicates our product's features and benefits that can help to solve their issues. In this stage, we also provide free shipping discounts to the customers who purchase our products for the first time. Now, I have moved on to the cost breakdown per unit on a monthly basis. Through inquiry, we know that the cost per unit is approximately 10 ringgit. It includes the shipping packaging fees. In terms of the selling price, we are setting the price slightly lower than the market price, and our markup profits will be 67%. This new business is a partnership owned and operated by our group in 4.0. We have total 5 members, and each of us is handling different tasks, such as web and mobile app development, online orders management, orders packaging, and marketing activities. In the following slides, I am going to present how our business is going to use the fund. Based on our cash flow, we have made a forecast statement for the next 6 months. As you can see, most of it is running on the right track. However, we will ensure the funds are well managed on advertising and business development to achieve a positive cash flow. To implement this, we are requesting 10,000 ringgit funds from the investors to support our cash flows. The funds received from investors are used for 3 main purposes. First, we need the money to support our business operating expenses in the first few months, such as rents and inventory costs. Also, part of the funds will be used for employee training and development. This is to enhance their skills, which also can help improve their business performance. Last but not least, the funds are also used for advertising and promotion to optimize the social media platform so that more traffic can be driven to the website. Okay, that's all for the business pitching slide. After this presentation, I would like your consideration to invest in our company. Thank you so much.